Class 10B, one or two more concepts of GP I am going to give you. This much in GP we have done, one revision at glance. What is R? T2 upon T1. What is Tn? AR n minus 1. This is also known as last term. L equals Tn equals AR n minus 1. Any term from end? Any term from end? In GP, remember L 1 by R bracket n minus 1. Then I told you three applications. To get nth term or any particular term. To find which term of the series, we have done the example. To find last term of the series, there you will apply this formula. Then I told you A, B, C are in GP. Whenever these three are in GP, what they will follow? B square equal to AC. I told you yesterday, B square equals AC. Now see, remember, very important concept for the solution of GP problems. Check it out. Whenever any two informations, whenever any two informations in GP are given, then always use division method for the solution. Now check it out. In AP also I told you, whenever any two informations in AP are given, then we were using simultaneous method to get the value of A and B. Here in GP, whenever any two informations in GP are given, then always use division method for the solution. What is that help? Check it out. Example, if fourth term in GP is 54 and seventh term in GP is 1458, find the geometric series. Find the geometric series. Now check it out. How many informations? Two informations. Fourth term is given and seventh term is given. T4 kya hai? 54. T4 ki apne khud ki values. AR cube. Equation 1. Ek term ho jata yaad karo. T4. Yahan n ke jagah you put 4. AR 4 minus 1 AR cube. To hamesha ek term kar do. T4 AR cube. Same way. T7 kitna hai? 1458. To AR6 1458. Second equation. Now from first and second divide maro. AR6 upon AR cube. 1458 upon 54. A cancel. R cube equal to 27. R is 3. From first, replace the value of R here. A will come 2. Now you are getting it, I think, why he is saying apply division method. When you are dividing, this AA is cancelling and you are getting direct the value of R. A and R you got? What he is asking? Geometric series. The required GP will be AR square dot dot. What is A? 2. AR, 2 into R is 3, 6. AR square 2 into 9 dot a dot. Or karke likho 2, 6, 18 dot a dot is the GP. Over.